Okay, folks, I'm going to give you a quick demo of a PV15 Vypyr that I converted into a PV Vypyr15 head that I can plug into anything that's 4 amps or over. Right now I'm plugging into a kind of a crappy Line 6 single 12 with one of the crappy Line 6 speakers in it. Doesn't sound the best, but more than anything, I just want to show you what I did to this and how I did it. First of all, I took the bat wing off. The bat wing is gone. And what you notice here is... I took the speaker out first. It's an 8-inch speaker. The reason I did this conversion is because somebody said they threw a 10-inch into their PV Vypyr and they got it sounding a little bassier. Anyway, what I did was I took the circular saw out and I just cut the bottom off, straight line, and I measured about 6 inches down from the top of the combo, and I took the circular out and I just whammed right across there. So speaker comes out first, take out the circular. Watch out for the staples in here. You might get some sparks if you get up close. If you look here, there's staples. So try to stay as close away from those staples as possible. I think I hit one and seen some sparks. Safety glasses if you're using that circular saw on that. So move those out of the way. I'm going to plug in and turn on. Well, actually, you know what? Before I plug in, I'm going to show you what I did at the back here. Here's what the back side looks like. I still haven't sealed up the wires, but I put a 1/4 inch right over here. And that's where my amp output is going to the cabinet. It's pretty easy to do. Get the soldering iron out. So I guess you need a soldering iron, 1/4 inch jack, a drill, circular saw. I took the base and I just slapped it right back on with the corners. It was pretty easy to do. Here's the corners. They fit on pretty good. So I have a PV15 head. Admittedly, I'm going to get horrible sound quality in this, but I still want to demo it for you. I just wanted to show you this. It's possible to do this. One thing I do notice is that the amp is probably voiced for the 8-inch speaker, because immediately when I played through this with this Line 6 cab here, it is very bassy. So, but I've also jammed with this thing with the band, and it can keep up with the heavy-handed drummer. So I will turn this on. And I have a couple of channels programmed in here. I have a clean channel on a twin emulator. I'm not going to run through the PV features. I'm sure you can find that on some other site or some other YouTube video. But it does have the amps, the effects, and all that. I'm just going to run a twin sound right now. And then I'm going to do a dirty sound, maybe jam along with the jam track. Again, I don't think the sound quality is going to be the best on here. I just wanted to see how this is done, can be done, and is pretty... I bought the PV15 at the pawn shop for $50. I find these all the time at the pawn shop. So let's see what we got here. Using a Mexi Strat, and right now I'm just playing in second position. I've also have a Duncan 59 in the bridge on this, so I'm going to switch the sounds over and get a taste of the 59 and a 6505 on here. Jam track on and jam a little bit so you can hear a little bit more of this PV15 Vypyr head.
Yeah.